Like last few projects that I did, they were actually calculating कि 50% लड़कियाँ हो रही है ना, जो पहले आप बोलते थे कि एक दो ले लो कॉस्ट्यूम की ले लो इनकी ले लो. You know, this is a show with a fiery take on age-old Saas Bahu saga. Let me start by asking each of you, what made you say yes, I want to play this character?
The fact that it is fiery. The fact that it's fiery, it's so nuanced, it's part of a world which is so utopian, which nobody has ever seen before, at least I haven't. So it's a roller coaster ride. So and you see it from the word go.
So. And Homi, I didn't want to miss out on this opportunity of working with him again. Plus the script was brilliant. Such nuanced writing. What a world he has created, and like I'm so grateful to be a part of it.
I auditioned with Homi many years ago, I think about 8 years ago. He was making a film then, which he never made also, and I wasn't cast for it either, but I know I was dying to work with him because he was a director who took my audition personally, and I thought that had never really happened. I had been auditioning for so many years, that had never happened, that a director showed up to an audition. And I said, wow, what a guy, so committed, so crazy. And I definitely wanted to, you know, it's been on my mind since 8 years now. So I'm just really happy that this is my debut with him.
Every women character in this trailer looks badass. A genre we can say reserved until now around very male character driven plots, especially on OTT. What do you think sets it apart, this one, from other shows that have explored similar themes?
I don't think this theme is really explored on OTT in this fashion. This is, I mean, I know everybody says it's new and everybody's making new things, but this is really new. So I don't think you can really compare it to the other stuff which is in the market at the moment. Of course, OTT has opened the spectrum to make stories like that. Because to make a show like this, where you know there are so many graphs and so many arcs and so many characters, I don't think it would have been possible in a feature. So we're just really glad that we can make this for an OTT.
Correct. Like they've created a fictitious world, fictitious place, fictitious language, and like we're witnessing matriarchal society. So it's actually very different. Even if like we've seen action, but we haven't seen action being performed in a matriarchal society. We haven't seen a drug racket being run by a matriarchal society, because women are not like men. There are other factors involved in that, like how a woman deals with the situation is really different from how a man deals with the situation. So that perspective is fresh, I believe.
I would say that there's also a lot of emotions attached to it, and the family drama I think becomes even more interesting when you see, you know, women sort of working tirelessly towards a goal and making their own choices head on. So I feel that's what is new.
Yeah. What are your thoughts on Saas Bahu genre as a whole? Any particular favorites from the past?
I haven't seen anything. Also, what is amazing is that this genre is also evolving like our society. Our society has evolved, and I think the acceptance of content like this is only, it's proof to the fact that we are now an evolved society.
My favorite in this genre is Saas Bahu or Flamingo.
I think the cliches are very, you know, that the Sasu Maa hamesha Bahu ko daat rahi hai aur Bahu ek pata nahi overnight chudail ban jati aur pata nahi kya ho jata hai uske andar kya jata hai kitchen politics aur pata nahi jo dikhate hain soap operas mein aise nahi hota hai. Maine apne ghar mein nahi dekha hai. मैंने मेरे अपनी खुद के घर में बहुत सारी औरतें देखी हैं जो सासें खुद बनी हैं. तो ये शो भी हटके है और डेफिनेटली हमारे घरों में ना मैंने ये देखा है और ये शो में तो बहुत ही अलग है.
एनी ऑफ योर कैरेक्टर ट्रेट्स दैट दैट हैड रिजेम्बलेंस विद योर ओन लाइफ और you drew inspiration from?
I think as a person also over the years, maybe some, I feel like I have become a bit measured. I think Bijli is also like that. I can be very calm and shant, and Bijli is one of those characters. So I think that is kind of similar. Otherwise, obviously, duniya se koi lena dena nahi hai mera, jo Saas Bahu mein create hua hai. To uske liye kafi sari workshops karni padi. You know, I went and stayed in Rajasthan for a while before the show. डायलैक्ट, फिजिकैलिटी, काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें जो बॉम्बे में रहकर तो आप नहीं कर सकते, बहुत मुश्किल है एंड काफ़ी हमारी दुनिया से बहुत अलग है. तो आई थिंक इन चीज़ों पे काम करना पड़ा.
फॉर मी आई वुड से द जॉय दैट शांता गेट्स आफ्टर क्रिएटिंग समथिंग इज़ द सेम जॉय दैट आई गेट फ्रॉम माई वर्क. दैट इज़ द ओनली सिमिलैरिटी बिटवीन अस. I wish I could be as cool as Shanta, but I'm not.
But you got to play Shanta.
Cool. I'm cool in my own way, but Shanta is like,
chill.
I don't give a shit cool. Yeah. हट जाओ मेरे नजरों के सामने से, तुम लायक नहीं हो. मैं ऐसा cool नहीं हूँ ना मैं.
So with Kajal, I think the unpredictability of Kajal is something that is pretty similar to what I am, and I sometimes surprise myself also, which is a good thing. I think I keep it fun for myself.
How was your experience working with majority women cast? Did this shape your understanding of the story and your character's journey any differently?
I feel like there is a lot of strength that you derive out of each other, which was very important for the character and for Kajal and for Angeera at the same time. And to be for Angeera to play Kajal, it was very important for her to be strong. And of course, you're internally who you are, but you also see the strength in your co-actors, and then and that's something you learn from, whether it is Radhika or Isha or Dimple ma'am. I feel it really, you really kind of understand the feline side of you and how.
I agree. Like sometimes we would have juniors, like 100 juniors, 150 juniors, all women, and aap dhoop mein shoot kar rahe ho, aap matlab 12 ghante 14 ghante chal raha hai, but अगर आप भी लो फील कर रहे होते हैं ना, वो अपना साइड पे इतना प्यारा माहौल बना रही होती है, गाने गा रही होती है, कभी कभी चूड़ियाँ वूड़ियाँ दिखा के अपना कुछ एंटरटेन कर रही होती हैं, तो जब आप डिप हो रही होती है ना आपकी एनर्जी, आप जब उनको देखते हो कि वो भी धूप में आपके साथ बैठ के इतनी खुश हैं, इतनी स्ट्रांग है, तो कभी कभी आपका ही एनर्जी शिफ्ट हो जाती है. आप बोलते हो कि नहीं यार, ओके लेट मी जस्ट गेट बैक.
यू नो आई वर्क्ड अ लॉट इन द साउथ, एंड वहाँ पे बहुत मेल डोमिनेटेड सेट्स होते हैं, एंड जो यहाँ पर नहीं है थैंकफुली. आई थिंक एनी वे सो मेनी ऑफ आई HODs वर वीमेन, इक्वल नंबर ऑफ मैन, इक्वल नंबर ऑफ वीमेन फॉर मी ऑन दिस शो स्पेसिफिकली. ऑल्सो दिस शो इज़ मच लार्जर दैन जस्ट वीमेन बैशिंग अप मैन. इट इज़ अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ डिसफंक्शनल फैमिली. आई डेफिनेटली हैड अ लॉट टू लर्न फ्रॉम रानीबा, played by Dimple Kapadia. I think she's a fantastic actor. As a person, of course, I'm not even going there. We all know how, you know, how amazing she is. But I had a lot to learn from Dimple Kapadia as an actor also. I think she's a very effortless performer. I also had Monica Dogra on the show. And of course, these two beautiful girls. So I think ek dusre ke saath, हमारी इक्वेशंस भी लेकिन इतनी स्क्यूड हैं शो में कि आई थिंक दोज लाइंस वर ब्लरिंग समटाइम्स, इवन ऑफ सेट, इवन यू नो ऑन, कभी कभी आपको समझ में नहीं आता है, बट आई थिंक ओवरऑल हमें बहुत मजा आया.
यू नो एज वर्किंग विमेन, व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द शिफ्ट्स दैट यू सी इन वर्कप्लेसेस अराउंड यू टुडे, टू से मे बी यू नो व्हेन यू हैड जस्ट स्टार्टेड आउट?
आई थिंक मी टू हैज डेफिनेटली कॉज्ड, you know, some kind of some shift has happened. I see a lot of men behave. They are behaving much they are more sensitive, let's put it that way.
Yeah. Plus, I think in the workplace, now people are making sure that the crew is 50% women and 50% men. Earlier, it used to be heavily male-dominated. Like, I've also seen in the past two, three years, like last few projects that I did, they were actually calculating ki 50% ladkiyan ho rahi hai na. जो पहले आप बोलते थे कि एक दो ले लो कॉस्ट्यूम के ले लो इनके ले लो जो आप एसोसिएट करते हैं काम लड़कियों से जो नहीं करना चाहिए हम उतने ही लिमिटेड नहीं हैं उसके अलावा अब सब मेक श्योर कर रहे हैं कि 50-50 हो विच दिस इज़ वन चेंज दैट आई हैव सीन इन द पास्ट फ्यू
आई थिंक ऑल्सो थैंक्स टू आवर ऑडियंस पीपल वॉन्ट टू सी मोर वुमेन स्टोरीज एंड दे आर मोर एक्सेप्टिंग ऑफ इट So there is a lot of inclusivity that I feel now which has begun for women in scripts and also women minds in offices and in the creative field because I have a lot of women friends who are at very very good positions they're the top bosses in offices that are taking creative calls which is just brilliant
What makes you bold and fiery women off screen?
I've been working ever since I was 16. I used to work for a dance company, so I started pretty young. And I think I saw, you know, I've been watching a lot of work politics that happens everywhere. And just, I think, dealing with so much from a young age, I think that's what has made me really bold. Even just going out of Bombay and working in the South for 8 years, I was pretty much on my own. I think that kind of gave me a sense of me and just, you know, the more you deal with people, the better you get at it.
I would like to give credit to my upbringing, my parents, who have never held me back from doing anything. I can only thank them for being there by my side and making me the woman that I am today. Who's able to make her own decisions and while she's making those decisions and while she has moved away from them and you know kind of have had her own life they're still there somewhere in the wings always cheering for me so that's something that I mean I would give them the credit for it
Wow, so I have a story which is an amalgamation of both their points definitely like leaving my home in Delhi and coming to Bombay on a bizarre dream of maybe I can act and creating a space for my own self and yeah and it wouldn't have been possible without my parents
yeah
agar unhone bol diya hota ki tune to acting na seekhi hai kabhi udhar set pe jaake kaise seekh legi if they would have been resistant which are real bhi hote hain yaar ki realist bhi hote
hain yeah get real buddy
ya to tum pad ke aa jao acting seekh ke aa jao ye kya hota hai ki wahan pe jaake on the job seekh loge
yeah to send your daughter away to another city
and to our city at the age of 19 or 18
wow you were 18 when
you moved I was 18 when I moved so it's bizarre like they were dreamers with me I wasn't the only dreamer in the family they took that leap of faith with me and I couldn't be more grateful to them
Any sign-off message for our audience?
Disney Plus Hotstar, Saas Bahu aur Flamingo on 5th May. Please do watch.
कर लो, लिख लो कहीं पे अलार्म लगा लो, कुछ भी कर लो, मिस नहीं कर सकते. मतलब मत करो, मान लो बस बात. मतलब थोड़ी सी भी अगर कुछ हमारा समझते हो बोल रहे हो, you won't be disappointed.
For more such hashtag Take Charge Conversations,
download Shiro's app
on Play Store.